I'm gonna be honest, I forgot that I was here. I forgot it was streaming for a second. Where am I? I almost forgot to open VTube Studio again, too. Hi. Hello. I opened up After Effects and time not work went fast. You can't get I'm no. I that's true. Good evening, Mother Clucker. What? Oh no, I'm saying that I can't get much worse than when I mess up, not you. Gosh. I would never insult you like that. I have very yeah, that's Morn's job, not mine. I'm excited to play Kirby again. I had a jump scare because the house humans told me today, oh, there's gonna be people cleaning the roof. And I was like, why would they need to do that? But I haven't heard them. So I don't know if they didn't show up or what, but and I got the clock working again, and I have my fart sounds working again. My emotional support fart noises. You gave them miss. Thank you. Thank you. You know, there's always a chicken on my side. I know that. I know that now. Yesterday, I don't know what happened. My ADHD was going off the walls. Your thumb feels well, that's probably because you smashed it in a car door. They're misdirected, like the little, like the guy coming over to the principal's house for some steamed hams. Yes. Yesterday I took my ADHD medication, but you could not tell. I don't know what was wrong. But something was definitely, probably, maybe, almost definitely wrong. I'm better now, though. Maybe I just needed a nap. I don't know. No, I was doing okay. I just needed to have Kung Fu Panda, Splatoon, and also working on like OBS things all at once. I don't know what was wrong. I'm better now. I fixed it. I don't. I slammed my thumb in the car door. You slam your thumb in the car door? E. I used to have E as like a on my soundboard, but it deleted all of them when I had to uninstall OBS because it would not open. I clicked on it and like I opened up the task manager bar and everything, and it just didn't want to work. I had to uninstall everything, and I have a digital soundboard. I'll give you a link to the plugin if you want, assuming you use OBS. It's a handy little doodad. I still feel like I'm missing something that I forgot to reinstall into OBS or something. Something. Always something. Always. But at least it is not 3:33. I'm alive. And, I think I have a nice snack tonight. I don't. Man. I wish I could remember things for more than 2 minutes. That would be really nice. But other than that, I have Cubby. I'm gonna win again. Cause I am so good at Kirby. Maybe even the best. Not to brag or anything, so. Oh no, where is everything? Hello? Hello? Huh? Well, where'd I go? I don't know. Carry someone in Destiny? I've never played Destiny. I assume that I'd probably not be very good at it. I don't even actually know what it is. Is that, it's the shooty game, or one of them, right? one of them. I'm not a shooty game person, other than Splatoon. I love Splatoon, but that's about as far as it goes. Yeah. I get nervous. They stress me out. Wait. Is the audio okay for Kirby? And also me, can you hear me? You think? I would like a second opinion. Okay. Had to shower. Welcome in, not stinky. Maple, look. I got it back. Yeah, the music is corboid. I'll turn it up a little bit. And if you can't hear me over Kirby, that's just sad on my part. Like, I should do better. Yeah, okay. Wait, I got one more. Oh! Always, every time. I got the captions on now. That was payback for saying, try not to get hit last time I was playing Kirby. Got him. Where is my game? There it is. A cubby. And we're in Grape Garden now. When I beat that boss on the first try, just Discord join notif is like Metal Gear Solid sound. Oh no, I forgot all of the controls. Wait. Because they're different. They're like almost different in every game. Or maybe I'm just dumb. I don't know. It's like the ping no- yeah! Ba-dum! Yeah! Oh, mischief maker. Yeah, I'm a pro Kirby player. Oh god, I'm afraid. Come here. Okay. If I just stay at the top, nobody can hurt me. You're a pro Apex player? Didn't you, like, play for the first time yesterday? Isn't that what happened? You had, like, a level 8 account. Oh no, you yeah. Man. Man. Man! Ah! Jump scare. You were sending messages out 2 days ago. Oh, this one's cute. Wait, I thought that it had a different... Oh, that's if I'm moving. Oh yeah, I forgot that it do different things if you move. Wait, no, it's when I hold the button. Yeah. I'm a pro Kirby player. Oh! Ooh! That's dangerous. Yeah, UFO Kirby is so cute. Oh, that reminds me, back not long ago, there was a- Ah! Why did I do that? Man. Not long ago, Venus and Jupiter, I think, were, in conjunction. So they were visible in the sky and they were really, really bright. And apparently a bunch of people in my area thought that they were aliens. And they were like, oh my god, guys, I saw a UFO today. And it was like, actually, those were, like, just regular planets. You just can see them now. I'm sorry, you had to find out this way. Ah! Wait, how do I get rid of it? Okay. No, I wanted it! No, I wanted the- I need to stop, like, getting upset, because then I miss my opportunity to what is it? When the baby penguin eats the mama penguin food. Regurgitate? But what's the when you eat it after no. Cannibalism? No, that's not it either, because it's not eating the mom, it's just like nap time? That did nothing except give me- Oh my god, that's so cute. Yeah, but what is it called- when you eat the thing that your- the mama penguin regurgitated? Sleepy girl? He's so cute. He's like, oh man, I was so close. What is it called? Also, it's Kirby! Everybody loves Kirby. Oh, a ticket out of a zoo? Aloha! Alola! Ahoy! What is it? What? Hola! Man. Hola! What's the other one I'm looking for? Wait, I want down there. Wait! Oh, well, let me in! Man. I like this little... the Cutter Kirby is very cute. I like the little hat. Whoa! The little guys are making me nervous. Ah! Come here. No, come here. Okay. Yeah. I didn't want it. I was gonna say something. Wait. I forgot what I was gonna say. It's fine. Oh, yeah! You should- Oh, man, there's a- That reminds me. I wanna- There's a Pokemon game. It's a fan game, that I really wanna play. And it looks so cute. And actually, there was something in it that reminded me of you, Jizu. No, not that one. There's a plant moth in it as a starter. Yeah, no, I love... Sun and Moon was a very good game. It was very cute. I'm trying here, wait, what was the name of the Pokemon game? I want to play it. It looks really cute, and one of the starters is very Shizu-coded. Where is it? I downloaded it. It's called Pokemon Flux. And episode 1 came out recently. You thought it was bad? Why do you think I pick on you so much? That's not my job. That's Morn's job. I don't get paid for that. I don't know if Morn does either, but I suppose work can also be a hobby if you work hard enough to get there. They're so cute. You don't pay your mom. Yeah. That's okay though. I don't do my job anyway. They're so cute. And you can actually, there's an option to be, a they. You can be a they them. There's three different, protagonist characters that you can pick from, and it's a girl, a boy, and a they them. And it's, that's delightful, I think. So, I want to play that at some point. Aw. I was hoping that the apple would do something. Oh well. Yeah, I deserve that. Oh man, I almost did it. I'm gonna, hold on, I wanna try this one here. Woo, man. I'm overzealous. Say a homestuck word. They're gonna no, the Kringle fucker. Ah! Man, even if I eat the bomb, it doesn't give me a power. I'm gonna die. Oh, homestuck. Yeah. You guys. Oh, you have no idea. I don't like that there's two of them! Leave me be! You're making me anxious. Ah! No! No! Ah! Ah! This is embarrassing. One. Ah! I have no lives left. I don't actually know what that means in Kirby. If you die in Kirby, do you die in real life? Wouldn't be the first time, but I'd like to know. Okay. Well, I better get good at Kirby, I guess. Stop it! Oh my god. Oh my god. I don't- they move around too much. Stop it. Game over. Don't. That was the first level? That's embarrassing. Wait, no, I did- that was the second one. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, that was me. Was what? Wait, I think. What? Wait, how many lives- okay, I have two now. Ba-dum! Oh. I like that I can just use this and then it's like a little force field. Nobody can get me. Where'd Guppy go? I think Guppy might like this game actually. As frustrating as it is for me. Like, I feel like Guppy would probably enjoy just, like, looking at it. I won't say. I can't say that on twitch.com. I mean, .tv. I won't say. You have to guess. The men are here. I heard them. I don't know, actually, if you can or not, but I'd rather not. You know? I'm playing it safe, because I'm a cautious fox on the internet. I love being cautious, and yeah, men, they're in my, on my roof. Okay, I'm sick of these guys. I'm just sitting here and getting stepped on. They explode, right? Yeah. Come here. Ha! Yeah. I want to keep this one. Oh, I won. Very cool. Very cool. Yeah, men do have cooties. That's like, in the doctor books. I know that. Shizu, aren't you? You're not a man, you're a moth. It's okay. Wait, how do I get rid of it? Okay. Come here. Don't. Brap. Wait, I'm supposed to get in here, right? Huh! Ooh! One up! Yeah! Brap. Yay, I have another life. I can die again. Oh, it's fucking Wimdy! Ow! Oh, I'm gonna die. Good thing I got that life. Oh, oh, the roof men are very, very loud. Oh, I wonder, I hope they don't hear me talking about Kirby. That would be embarrassing. yeah, they're so, the roof men are very loud. Yes, Shizu, we are specifically talking about you. We are pointing and laughing at you. We are pointing and laughing at you specifically, Shizu. Kip, am I loud? I mean... Oh, yeah, you can... I mean, I scream more than you, probably. Because I get jump scared at, like, wind, but... Oh, I wonder. Wait. Oh, I was hoping that this would be like something that I thought it would be cute if it was like a you know. I thought it'd be cute if you could like what's the word? Mary Poppins. Yes. Yes, Kippy. That is definitely the word. Man, get back, foul beast. Oh, it's a piggy, man. Oh, I won. Yeah. Oh God, why is it saying I have 17% dropped frames? I bet it's those roof boys, the roof boys up top. Is it that bad? Oh. What's this one? The newest Kerboid? Is that the one with mouthful mode? If so, it looks very cute. You don't know? Are you a Kirby connoisseur? If so, I apologize. Oh. Oh. You're new? I think Kirby, the new one would probably be a good starting point. I don't see why not. You've never played Pokemon either? What? That's crazy. Wait, what did I win? Did I win something? Not si- Oh. Well, the fourth gen is also really good. That one's my favorite, probably. And I don't know if that's like nostalgia talking or whatever, but I like the fourth one, the fourth gen. Meow, meow. Come here. No. Oh, you can- wow! So are you playing it again? Are you playing, Violet like again? Oh, right! I remember you said that you finished the Pokédex, right? Yeah. Ooh. What is the challenge? I've never challenged myself in Pokémon other than, like, completing the Pokédex. And then when I finally completed the national dex in, the Kalos region, X and Y, I made myself, like, a little, it was very cute, like a Pokédex certificate, and I made a fake signature for Professor Oak and everything. That was, like, my childhood dream. I wanted to be a, like a Pokemon professor so bad. I think I still have the template because I know a couple of friends wanted, they wanted a little Pokemon certificate thing. I even framed it. I have it somewhere still, but the glass broke. One of the house humans dropped it on the floor somehow. Whee! What? 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 How did that happen? I didn't do anything. Okay, well. I hit it with my I'm powerful. What? What am I supposed to do? Well, I'm not doing it now, that's for sure. Rip. Oh, it was a one-up. It's fine. Catch only 4 Pokemon and complete the entire- Oh! Ooh! Did you pick your team out? I don't know if I could do that. I see a little guy and I- Oh! And I pack bond immediately! Like- Oh my god! Oh! Little guy got hands! Yeah, I don't need extra lives when I beat everything on the first try. I'm so good at Kirby. No. Unhand me. Oh, the roofmen. I don't want them to hear me talking about Kirby kicking my butt. Hey, have a look at him. Oh my god, he's so cute. Oh no. I meant to do that. I meant to do that also. It's a tactical... I'm... I lived. Throw.
Very cool.
Oh, heck yeah. Bonk. I feel bad. I'm definitely going to die soon. Oh, oh god. Ow. I was sitting weird. Actually, everybody stretch real quick is probably a good idea. Ow. Oh god. What did I do? It was so comfy in the moment. Oh. Ow. Oh god. Man. Oh. It hurts. Ow. Man. I was getting sippy. Hold on. I'm afraid of the roof men. They're like right above me. It would be like just my luck if one of them were to fall through. You could be a menace and get one of those bots that say drink water and posture check. Every, like, yeah, I mean, I could set that up, but I, actually, that's not a bad idea. I'll probably do that. Hello. Hello, back. Ouch. Remember the AC guy? Oh god, yeah, I remember him. He would not stop moaning outside. I don't know why. Something about his back hurting. I forgot about him. he was, oh, they were painting the house. Yeah. And I don't know why he kept... He was... I have shy bowels. That was a really difficult time for everyone involved, I think. His little head. Yeah, look at him! He's a wrestler. Oh, I am all powerful now. Oh, you just joined when I said I have shy. I'm so sorry. But also, not really. Because that's just kind of how I am. That scared me. Oh. Yeah, there was a the context does not help at all, actually. You got to play Kirby in the Forgotten World with your cousin, and I highly it looks really, really cute. But I'm also, like, I am notorious. Wow, that's a big door. I wonder what that could mean. Oh! Oh god. No, 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 no. Oh, I can just throw things, like, really far, and then... Ooh! Yeah, baby! Oh. Oh, I have to go up there, don't I? Yeah. I don't wanna. Leave me alone. Ow! 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 Nice. The Forgotten World, it looks very cute. I've never really played any of the, like Mario Odyssey, the 3D platforms, I guess they're called? I don't know. But, like, it's, I'd like to, because they look so cute, but at the same time, I know I'm so bad at them, and I'm afraid. Do you want to sure. I mean, make sure that, you know, you got your ducks in order and such, but... Yeah! Oh, you know, oh man, I'm gonna die again. You know, there's other games, too, that I'm like, oh, I would love to see that happen. And then I don't want to play it because I know I'd not enjoy actually the activity of playing it. How do I get through here? Oh, I know. JRPGs. I've not had a lot of experience with them, but they're so long. They're very. I'm like, oh, and then I have to look at numbers, and I can't. Oh man, there's so many games I want to play. I have not gotten to play a lot of games in my life for whatever reason. Usually because I got my nose in a book like a nerd or something. But like Twilight Princess, I want to play that, and the Zelda games. There's so many I want to play, but they're also so long, and they you know, you can't turn your brain off when you're playing them, you know. Sometimes you need a game that you can just turn your brain off. Like, I love playing Splatoon. Look, I'm literally just vibing in Kirby. Like, that's great. I don't have to turn my brain on for that. Twilight Princess. I am afraid of, Midna in general. I am afraid of her. Boobily, I think. I don't remember. I'm afraid. Oh, Shizu! The Wind Waker thing. Actually, I have a friend. My friend is actually working on developing that. That's cool. I didn't see you playing it. She breast... Yeah, I'm afraid of the MILF form. That is too much. I get booby jump scared. Like, what? There was a one-up over there, and I... Ah! Oh my god. I'm afraid of boobs. That's just a fun trivia fact. You had a crush on no. Got him. Oh. Oh, I was just talking about how the person who's working on developing Twitch integration for Wind Waker, I know them. They're a friend of mine. they actually stream- she actually streams too, and then there's, crowd- no, not- no, I don't think so. Maybe it's a different one that you're playing, but, man, who could have seen that coming? Yeah, I want to play Wind Waker too. There's so many games I want to play. Aw. I wanted a frog power. I think Kirby, like, frog Kirby would be really cute. I have a list. I have my little planner with my custom little planner pages. Yeah. I love my little planner. The frogs, I know. That, you know what? I deserve that fully. Why? What? No, it's in my planner. Oh, it's not that I don't, like, have the game or something. It's just that I haven't played it. That's it, really. There's a lot of games I want to play, but it'll happen in due time. Yeah, I'll get there. There's so many things I want to do. Life is too short. I don't like you. Stop it. Oh, hi, guys, I did it. Oh my God, did you see how fast that was? Nice. Maybe I am getting good at Kirby. Yeah. Oh, I did it. That was so... yeah, I'm a pro gamer now. Why am I beeping? Why am I flashing like that? He's so cute. Oh, I'm naked now. Light? He's a guy? That's so cute! No! You guys, we should watch the Kirby anime. Kirby Right Back At Ya. It's very bad. It's very bad. Oh, that reminds me. I'm almost... Like, yeah, I used to watch it. I kind of hated it, but it was like, you know, there was only a few things to watch on the TV, and it was like, okay, I guess Kirby it is, and Kirby Right Back At Ya sucked. But that reminds me, I am making a Discord server, and so far so good, so... it should be open soon, and I did a complete revamp of my card information. It's so cute. I'm really happy with it. And then hopefully I can open up my, like, commissions Hopefully I can open up my commissions properly soon. I need to actually work on the separate website for that, but... I highly recommend looking up, like, a card, like, tutorial, or even, there's templates, too, that you can get. Especially on places like Tumblr, a lot of people use cards for, like, their, roleplay information. And that works perfectly if you modify them a little bit. When is the kit merch dropping? I actually am talking to an artist right now. Because I don't want to do it myself. but I feel weird profiting off anything that I've drawn for some reason. Because I feel like it's not quite up to par. But this artist does they're really nice. And they have very cute art. And I think I'd like to make some merch with them at some point. That's not me being self-deprecating. I'm just like, I don't know, I feel weird about it, you know? I think it has something to do with, like, art school, maybe. I don't know. Oh, God! Leave me alone! Yeah. Like, I don't know what it is exactly, but I'll get there, you know? Maybe one day I will produce my own merch, but, for right now... why is this guy so mean to me? Oh, well, that's fine. Where- oh. Yeah. I have some really fun ideas I'd like to do. I don't think I want to say what they are quite yet, because they're very fun, but I want to get a little bit farther into production before I actually say anything, you know. Because then it's more exciting, but I also really want to talk about it, and I don't ever shut up. Give me all the coffee. Oh, coffee mug would be cute too. Yeah. It's difficult, I think. If you're doing anything more than like Redbubble, it gets a little bit more difficult and tedious. Did I hit it? What is the goal here? Am I just supposed to like get up to the top? Because I don't see like a health bar. What am I doing? I love the emotes. I think that I'd like to do commissions for those too, but what? Yeah, I watched it on 4Kids, or it might have been the Comcast, you know, the on-demand service that they had for, because I like, that's where I watched anime and Kirby. The 4Kids dubs were always very... Why are you mean to... Man. I don't know what the... Am I supposed to hit him? I don't know. Am I supposed to just book it? Where am I... What do I do? Do I want hints? You know, yeah, sure. I can do hints. I don't know if I'm supposed to hit it, because there's not a health bar. Owie! Oh, there it is. Uh-oh. Oh. Thanks! Wait! No, give it back! What? Nice. Owie! Oh, one more. Yeah! Let's go! Yogurt yard. Hell yeah. Oh, you know what? Now that I mention, hold on, let me actually, I have the power. Go look at my card. It's so cute. I'm proud of it. Well, you know, I think everybody feels like they lack sometimes. And that's okay, because it pushes you to, you know, do even better in your work and in general. It's good to have, like, a motivating force like that. Yogurt Yard, where's Lori? Oh, do you hear his little noises he's making? Here, I'll be quiet. He's so cute. He sounds like a, you know, baby hummingbirds when they snore. Oh my god, that's so cute. Oh. Come on, bud. Cute. You can sleep in the new Kirby? That's so cute. pro Kirby player. I'm wow. You're gonna buy it? Heck yeah. Get that Kirby. I jumped into that. I'm no, I wanted to go in the door. Leave me alone. Okay, you know what? I don't want it, actually. I lied. Oh yeah, it is two player. Maple and I are supposed to play the Kirby golf game at some point. Which is an adorable game. I highly recommend. I'm gonna die again. It's okay, this is nothing new. I'm used to this. Why are you, this is nothing new. When are we playing Stardew? You know what? I would really like to play Stardew, actually. And we never actually got to play, like, Don't Starve in your server. I love that game, Don't Starve. I haven't played it in a long time. But I do like it. And there's Promare characters in the, if you're, I don't, the, what is it? Modding? Yeah, modding. Why am I such a boomer? Look at him. I love the, look at him. Look at his cute little eyebrows. He makes me so happy. All of the little Kirby critters. Oh, did you see that? Oh. That was good. I am a very busy fox, that's true. I'm constantly scurrying to one place or another. I'm notoriously hard to get a hold of. Like a greased pig. Ice Climber. Yeah, it's the little hood. Still alive! Oh yeah, Cluck Norris and Yoko Ono, the chickens. Oh okay, what is it? I haven't really opened like illustration commissions yet. I don't know if I'll do that for a while actually, but like emotes are fine and stuff. That, oh, yeah, okay. I should have my commission information and stuff on, like, oh, yeah, Kakashi! Kakashi sensei! Man. I'll have my commission and stuff, like the actual website, done, I hope, soon-ish. I took a couple extra days, or, well, one extra day off streaming this week, because I was working on things like the card and commission forms and such, which I've never actually made before. So that was kind of, it was fun, actually, making everything. Kind of having to figure out stuff. And then I was so tired of learning new programs. I spent basically like a whole year learning new programs. I'm like, that's enough, thank you. Hey, pink! I had to take a break from using my brain meat. Don't. I like that they don't have just like one color of the enemies in this game. Like they have a couple different variations. The pink little sparky baby is so cute. No. I'm busy. Oh, you ended up deleting all of your, oh. But I thought you were pretty good at it. That's unfortunate. I guess sometimes you can't, you know, you can't do everything. That's why I had to start outsourcing some, art and stuff. But it's also really nice to just see things in, other people's perspectives, which you can get from, like, commissions and art and such. I love that! It's so terrible! Why- I'm not showing anybody that. That stays in the DMs. the Thitty Gandalf cosplayer. Okay, I'll show you after stream. But it's not going on Twitch. I think I'd probably get thrown. Where am I supposed to go? Oh, yeah, that looks right. I got a really bad, yeah, Gandalf the Endowed. The music, yeah. Oh God. Gandalf the Slay. Pink baby. I did it. what? Okay. Yeah. Big Naturals, Gandalf. Gilf. Gandalf. Oh yeah, it's all coming together. Oh! Did you see that? Oh my god! Pro gamer! Dun, dun, dun. You can't hurt me if I'm flying. You can't see me? You can't see me? Ah, ah. Oh, man. Elf attack. Oh, this is so scary. I couldn't find the play button on After Effects. I was struggling today. Dun, dun, dun. Don't touch me! Don't touch me! Dun, dun, dun. Evil bubble! Evil bubble! Evil bubble! That looks suspicious. I was correct. I knew that was gonna happen. I meant to do that. Oh, this is so... Man! I just sit there and... Okay, hold on. Okay, I got it this time. Okay. I'm pretty good at math. In college. I mathed okay in college. Can I, like, if I stand on it? Ha ha! Come here. Look at this little thingy. So cute. Oh, that was scary. Go in the door. Dun, 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 dun. Wait. Yeah. Now I got lasers and a life. Things that you don't want to hear your Twitch streamer say. Yeah, okay. I meant to do that. I meant to do that. Idea? Oh no. Don't hurt yourself. What? You guys are just saying things in my chat. Chisu, you have to pick something. Kirby picture. Cute. Yay. Ooh. Actually, give me 2 seconds. I'm gonna go fill up my water bottle, cause I'm thirsty. You guys can look at my cute face while I'm gone. Well, let me, hold on, I got this. That's wrong. That's not. That was the wrong, wait, where is it? I got it. Okay, I'll be right back. I'll be right back. Give me 2 seconds. Hi. I'm back. Did everybody get some Wawa? And, stretch? Oh, yeah. It only hurts the first time when you put the tack in your head. It's fine. Everything's fine. Hi, I'm back! Oh, nice. What kind of anime figure was it? Wait, where did my controller go? Where did I put it? I just had it. Did I leave it? Wait. Left it on the floor. Oh, I'm scared of One Piece because of all the boobs. I can't. They scare me. I got some water and... Oh, another thing. A fun hippie trivia fact is I physically cannot drink and walk at the same time. I have to stop. I'm like a toddler. I can't drink and walk at the same time. I know there's boobs everywhere. That's why it's so scary being in existence. What do you mean? I can't walk and drink water or anything at the same time. Like, if I put a bottle up to my lips, I stop. I can't move. I have to pick one. I don't know. I just can't. It's impossible. I stop. Everything stops working. Why isn't it? You cheeky little bastard. Okay, I don't want this anymore. Oh, I thought it would be something cool. I lived, bitch. Ow! Get this beanie. Yeah, oh. Ooh, can I? Ooh. I like it when games make me feel like I'm smart. Oh. Cool! Cheeky bastard. I like that one. I need this guy to stop sending his minions after me. It's very unbecoming. The axe is separate from the creature? That's not very fair. Ow! We need to feel smart after- Yeah! Hylix, I don't know what is going on in that game. And I don't know what to do next. The airship? Okay. And I- Breath of the Wild or Kerbo? What do you mean? I mean, they're both really good games. They're very fun. Do you not have Breath of the Wild? If you don't, then I recommend that one, honestly. Very, very chill. And it's a game that turns my brain off. You haven't, man, oh, you gotta play that. You gotta play that one. Yeah. I feel like you're kind of biased, though. You. What do I call you in chat? Tanjiro's mom? Dancing tombstones? What? Earl? That was Earl. You can still- oh, okay. Some people- I want to make sure that everybody is comfortable. Why did I do that? Wait. Oh, I have to go that way? The current! Ow! Boop, 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 boop. This one's cute. Oh. Yeah, I don't remember your name. What do you mean? I wasn't talking to you! I was talking to Ellie! Tanjiro's mom! I know your name! God! Well, now I'm nervous. Is it? Are you not Shizu? Now I'm nervous. What is this? Playing mind games. What is this? Hylix? I'm being gaslit. Do you want me to say your real name? Oh, well, I'm not gonna do that on stream. I'm dying in Kirby. A lot. All the time, actually. An astounding amount of times I'm dying in Kirby. Oh. What? What do you mean your name is a nickname? On your PayPal? Yeah. I love dying in Kirby. Three layers of... That's impressive, actually. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Exactly. I'm not gonna dox you. Yeah, you give me money sometimes. Ah! Go. Yeah, okay. Proud mom of Tan- wait, hold on, I gotta- wait. Okay. Cool. Got it. Okay, back to game. Oh, look at him. He's so cute. Ow! Why do you hurt me this way? Wanted to see what it was. Dibs on that for a password. I feel like it almost definitely is somebody's actual social security number, but don't you like need somebody's name to impersonate them correctly? Or like their birthday or something? I guess you could just go down a line of like a list and figure it out eventually, right? Maybe they purpose- can you imagine the FBI people or what is- the IRS? I don't know who does the social security stuff. can you imagine them, like, in a board meeting? and then they sit down and they're like, okay guys, about this issue with the 666669420 social security number. Like, did you think that they had a board meeting about that to, like, say if they were going to use that as an actual number or not? I want them to have, like, a professional, like, a whole board meeting about it. Because I think it's funny. Oh, I probably should have. Oh, Pog. I like his little hat, or like whatever that is, you know, the laser beam helmet thing is so cute. Kirby's so cute. Loser. Kippy streams are actually the streams where the streamer bullies chat. That's my favorite. If you bully me, I'll cry, and then you'll feel bad. Checkmate, atheists. This is not working. Maybe I deserve to be bullied. Don't look at that. I know you can't. You're just
a baby.
I lived. Why is this so difficult? Like, for why? Man. Foxy, what? Huh? What are you saying in my chat? What? Did you just accidentally paste your password? What? Oh. I don't believe you. I Ben. Very strange. What? I want the button. Let me in. I want to hit the button. Man. Wait. Well, what am I supposed to do? Huh? I want in there. Oh, is that? Ouch. Oh, yeah, no, Zep just has special privileges, obviously. I can't hit the button. I have to play again. Humph. Harumph. Look at his little skitter. He's so cute. You cannot be kippy-phobic in my chat. I'll cry. You wouldn't want to make me cry. I'm so cute. You would feel so bad. I don't know how I'm so bad at this. Like that, I died to that already once. It's fine. I don't mob. I do cry sometimes. It's okay to cry. Okay, I think if I grab the rock power before it falls, I can get the button. I'm gonna hit the button. But I have to be able to do it. Okay, and then, Yeah. Your social security is pinned. It wouldn't... You don't mind, right? Like, that's fine? I assume so. It's not a big deal. What'd I kill? Oh. Well, there has to be something, right? Pog, you can- yeah. Man. Button. I'm sad. I wanted to push the button. Darn. Oh. It's fine. I didn't want to actually push the button anyway. Time to go fight the boss with 3 health. Oh god! What is that? Huh? First try, first try! What? What is that? Do I just have to, like, follow it until... What? What is happening? This is easy. Nothing could go wrong here. Nope. Nope. I know I'm supposed to do something. Yeah, I'm supposed to slurp up the back. But I am a baby. Oops. I'll get there. But for now, I'm just gonna be a satellite. Oh! Yeah, cause it has the little, it has the... How? I have to hit the main body? But how? Oh. No, I can't jump if I have something in my mouth. Or can I? I don't think I can. Ow! Can I? It's kind of cute. Oh, got one. Good thing I'm not a speedrunner. Actually, I am speedrunning right now. I'm just like a beginner. Yeah. You gotta wait until it's like in the- Oh, that was really good. I could have done it then. Darn. Heck. Dag nabbit. Wait. Come here. Yeah, buddy! I like this one. I'm not panicked. Oh. Is it gonna do something else? Or is it just like this the whole time? It's not very exciting. I guess that's okay. You don't have to do anything extravagant in life to, like, to what you want to do, you know? Darn it. Where are we? Where are this? Oh god. Boss isn't good enough. Ow! I didn't- Yeah, but like, how far are we gonna dig? Give me another one. Oh, okay. I missed it. Do it again. Not right now. Ow. Dig song from Lion King 2? Wait, what is the dig song? I don't remember that. The meerkat? Oh! Ow! Man! I wasn't paying attention! Don't! How dare you? Why didn't you tell me earlier? How could this happen? That's fine. Yeah, I'm gonna get a power now. I thought that- wasn't that from like Lion King 1.5 or something? Yeah, the Lion King 2 was really good. But I think that the meerkat song was from the one where they were specifically in the meerkat colony or something. Time zone clones? Oh, Timon. Wait, where's this warp star? Do I not have one here? Where is it? Okay, well, I guess I'll try with that. I feel like a laser is probably a good idea, but I don't want to go find it. Look! You guys are bullying me! Not the time zone. Yeah, I was like, that's the real enemy. Look, I auto-corrected it in my brain. Ow. Okay, this one is not working. It'll do, but not ideal. Surely with full health, you'll win. Are you- what are you saying? Believe in your Oshi. Ow! Uh-oh. Yeah, I did, I think. Maybe. I hope. Ow! Oh no! Guys. Guys, tell me I did a good job, please. Please. Wait, I'm gonna go get a laser beam. Emote only mode? Why? What are you doing? Mods help! Why? Oh, no, I don't want to do this one. Let me out. Oh, whatever. Oh, they can't bully me? Yeah, that's true. Chef Kawasaki. Oh shit. Oh, I thought it only went up to King DDD. Oh well. Cute, cute, cute. Okay, that wasn't the one that I wanted. Was there another one with the museum thingy? I'm trying to I just want an easy one. I don't want to have to fight anybody. This one was fun. I want to do it again. Hehehe. I know how to do it now. Wait. Oh, I forgot. Wait. Ow. Let's go. Am I winning? Aw. That other guy won. That's okay. It was a good fight. Ooh. Aw. This one... Where- oh. Here's one. I guess that one can work. What? 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 This one could work. Maybe. No. Okay. I don't want to have to like... I don't want to fight nobody. Yeah, I think the projectiles is a good- Oh, I didn't know you were here! Okay. Hey, hey, yay! Okay. Laser. You said you knew the game and then forgot? Oh, yeah. I did. Oh, well, I don't want to do that. I just want to go to the next one. Yeah, I'm gonna kick its butt. I'm gonna get it right in the booty. We need to, as a society, start saying butt more often, because it's funny. Butt is such a funny word. I love the Kirby kisses. There's Kirby kisses? Oh, when the Kirby, yeah, I saw this. When the Kirby kisses the friend guy. Yeah, it's so cute. Yeah, in some of the Kirby games, you can have, like, your little Kirby friend, and you can give them a smoochie to, help their health go back up. It's really cute. Come on. Go faster. Oh, I get it. To be closer to him now. Ha. Yeah. Okay. One. Wink. Yeah. Orange ocean. Do you think it tastes like Fanta? I hope so. I like the laser. I think it's my favorite. Oh, are these all the water levels? Yikes. I bet it smells like when you first crack open a primordial soup. Oh, my favorite! Elephant. Ow! No! Put me down! Ow. Ah, ah. Ow. No! He threw me. Yeah, the elephant is... Ow! No! Ow! It's fine. I meant to do that. Okay, come here. Come here! Not like that. No! Stop it! Ow! I'm gonna die again. I love Kirby. I'm getting unhand me. It didn't even grab me. this is the fighting game. This is a real fighting game. Metal Gear? Or what? No, what is it? Guilty Gear? Whatever. It's Kirby. Kirby is the scary fighting game. That one's the... Stop grabbing me! Ow! Oh, I'm close. Come on. No! Oh. Man! You would think that I'm doing this on purpose. I swear I'm not. I'm just really bad at Kirby. Go on. No! Ow! Man, why are you so mean to me? On the day of my daughter's wedding. He grabbed me in the air. He plucked me out of the air like I was a little pigeon. Leave me be. Why are we fighting? Why do we have to fight? I just want to be Kirby. Throw. Hit. I won. I got it. Okay. They should kiss instead. Yeah. I agree. Oh, never mind. Where am I supposed to go? Down? Oh, yeah, that makes sense. You said that on purpose. You see? You know, it might be time for me to not play Kirby for a little bit. Three. At least I didn't have to fight the guy again. Is this what they call, what is that? Winning? Am I winning? Maple. Oh no, what do I do? I think, yeah, probably. For Kirby streams specifically. Oh, yeah. Okay. Ooh. Still alive! Yeah. Oh! I won. I'm winning! I won! I actually am very sleepy though. Or maybe it might be time. It might be time. Because I have some other things that I need to do as well. Oh, thank you, Stream Elements. Wonderful timing. Victory! Yeah, I won. I beat Kirby. I won. I finished. I beat Kirby. Yeah, I am EB. What about it? What about it? And my back hurts because I have scoliosis. When I was little, the doctor used to say it was a flea's hair of scoliosis, and I thought that was really cute. I don't forget. Oh, thank you for the follow. Jump scare. Oh, I can get my win of the day on Splatoon now. Speaking of Woomy. But I think it is time for me to go. I will put my links in the chat and yeah, follow Jump Scare. A very welcome Jump Scare, but I feel like I'm forgetting something. Again, all the time, every day. I'm playing Mad Father on Saturday, and something's happening. It looks like Marky. It looks like Marky is playing Baldi's Basics. Does that sound like a good time to you guys? You guys want to watch Baldi's Basics? If not, we can raid someone else. Oh, you're welcome. Okay, Baldi it is. Okay, raid. And then your name is Marky. And then I'll put it right here. And then, okay, and we're off. Thank you for coming to my stream, and thank you for the follow again. That was very kind of you. Mad Father on Saturday. I will see you then. Goodbye, everybody. Thank you. Goodbye. Oh yeah. Oops. Wait. We have to wait before we can actually raid. Oh man, I'm so good at this. Okay. You ready? Raid now. Let's go.